A day in the life of a fifth grade teacher. I got to school today and put all of my things for my lunch in my fridge. Yes, I just threw that in there. Then I got our seating chart ready, and I also brought some new slimes to school because I made some over the weekend. Let me know if you want to see that. Then I covered up some things for state testing, and then I made this poster for our carnival we're going to have at the end of the year. I actually learned this behavior strategy from a veteran teacher at my old school. Then I was looking at something that we're going to do in science in the next couple of weeks, and I was very confused. See you tomorrow.